The president of Covered Bridge Potato Chips has been arrested in Bangor, Maine. Police say Ryan Albright was picked up early Saturday morning and taken into custody. He has since been released. He is facing a charge of domestic violence assault. In March, fire destroyed Covered Bridge Chip facility located in Waterville. That's in western New Brunswick.